It's nice to meet you. I'll be your doctor today. So I understand that you've come in today because you're afraid that you might have cooties. Yes, okay, so that is correct. You believe that you may have had a run-in with cooties. I am so very sorry. You see, not many people understand how terrible cooties are, and sadly, most don't believe that they exist. Growing up, I knew that they were a menace to society, but my friends, as we got older, they believed that cooties weren't. Anytime anyone says that phrase, a fairy dies. That's what I've heard, at least. But I understand that you are very shaken, very upset. It's okay. Everything's going to be okay. Everything's going to be okay. I am the leading expert in cooties. I've dedicated my life to the science and the research of cooties. My whole life I've been trying to find them, but they are in fact very hard to find. I have yet to find a sample, but I do believe that they are somewhat invisible to the human eye. I've done my best to come up with methods to get rid of cooties without actually being able to diagnose them with my human eye. But don't worry, as I said, I've treated many patients in your unfortunate position. But step one was coming to see me so that I may cure you of your cooties. Yes. So you believe you may have had contact with someone that has cooties? Yeah, okay. I see. Tell you what I can do. I'm going to do an examination on your skin. I'm going to check your skin. Then I'm going to check your hair. And I might even check your ears. Check inside your ears and maybe inside your mouth. Cooties could be anywhere, truly, which is why we need to be thorough. Examine your skin, okay? Hold still. Hold very still. I'm going to examine your skin very still. Very still. Okay, so I'm just... It's a way to test the cooties, okay? I just want to test out the cooties to see if they respond. using a co-location to find the goodies. Please don't be alarmed. So, unfortunately, that didn't do much to bring out the cooties, so I'm going to bring in a different method, okay? I'm gonna keep this pen light with me. This is an advanced cootie detection machine. You see, cooties are using echolocation. Okay. Go back to looking. Okay. Okay, this is really hard to... It's really hard to find, actually. This method may not be working out for us. I'm gonna look inside your ears with this though. Just going to look inside your ears with this. Gonna take a look, take a look, take a look, take a look. I'm just gonna look inside your ears. I'm just going to take a look, take a look, take a look, take a look. I'm going to take a look, 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 take a look. That's a different form of echolocation that I tend to use. Okay. Is that okay that I use it? Okay. It doesn't seem to be responding. The goodies don't seem to be responding. Try and scrape a little bit of the skin, you know, It's fine, it doesn't hurt, right? Okay, good. Okay. Squip, 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 squip. Squip, 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 squip. Squip, 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 for you. I was hoping to find a specimen since you seemed very sure, but I'm going to be very thorough, don't worry, okay? This next part, it's hard to explain, but just understand that it's a part of science, okay? Get ready. This procedure generally weirds people out, so. Okay, good. I'm glad. Okay. I'm just going to continue here then. So I've scraped your eyeballs for cooties, okay?
Okay.
Again, this is something that I don't expect you to understand, okay? So just hold still. It's all been a way of trying to get the cooties, okay? Pinch. doesn't hurt, right? It just feels weird. Okay, good. This is a method that I came up with myself. I'm glad that you're responding to it. Like I said, I've spent my whole medical career dedicating my life to the research of cooties. I think I'm getting very close to finding a breakthrough. So you have a lot of tiny red spots on your face due to the pinching, but it's increasing blood flow to draw the cooties to your face, okay? This is step one of my cootie decootification process, okay? So now we're on to step two, alright? It's very delicate. It's a very delicate procedure. It's very delicate, so I need you to stand still. Okay. Okay, this is another form of decootification, and it's going to increase blood flow as well as giving you a very unique face massage. Once again, I would try to explain this in medical terms, but I'm the doctor and you're the patient, so I don't think you would understand. Okay, hold still. Thank you. need that to sit and marinate on your face. And while we do, I'm going to look through your hair, okay? So, hold still. Just gonna take a look at your hair here. Okay, yeah. So, your hair. It's very beautiful. Yes, very beautiful hair, okay. I agree that you have very beautiful hair. Just going to look through each individual strand, if that's okay. If goodies are in one strand, they're in all strands. So that's how this works. So, thankfully, I'm not seeing any goodies in the strands of your hair. And just in case, I'm going to use this on your scalp. And I'm going to look through your scalp, okay? Let's start. Is very good for you, because then we won't have to shave your hair off. But not so good for me, because again, I'm looking for goodies for my doctorate. So, all right, well, just in case, I am going to treat you for goodies, even though we did not find any. And this is a simple process. Still. having a hard time focusing on me? I know that was rather abrasive, but that's just how it works, unfortunately. Do you want the cooties out or not? Exactly. Next. Going to need to give you some prevention, if that's okay. I recommend prevention for anyone who believes they are at risk for contracting cooties in the near future. And seeing how you had a close call, I would say that you are a strong candidate for the prevention of cooties. How do you feel about that? It is a simple vaccination. Very simple vaccination. It is 100% effective. So far, every person that I have given the shot to has never contracted cooties. It's a very simple procedure. shot, okay? I'm gonna put it on your arm, okay? So I'm just gonna warm up your arm with my hands here. Okay. And then I'm gonna give you your shot, okay? And one on the other side, okay? I'll warm up my hands. It was very lovely to meet you.